the right thing of justice and mercy. That is something that I'm afraid of my people who stand on the wrong threshold which leads them to the palace of justice. In the process of gaining our rightful place, we must not be guilty of wrongful deeds. Let us not seek to satisfy our thirst for freedom by drinking from the cup of bitterness